Hello friends, this is Shatman. Today I'm making some beef jerky along with some Mexican spices, Indian spices and Bangladeshi spices of course. So let's see how I can make it.
It's been baking here with a normal temperature. I will bake it for 5 hours. Beef are cured. Now I'm making them some dried beef jerkies. See the texture of the beef over here. You see the textures. Of course the texture is like a beef, but this is much more cute than before. Jerky is ready. So this is how it looks like.